Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you are new. Thanks for clicking on this video, it means a lot to me, and in this video, I'm going to be showing you guys my baby life nursery. Hey guys, so I won't show you guys off at first, so I'll start over here, and this is Valerie's bed, so say hi, Valerie.
Hi!
Moving on, I have a bunk bed. This used to be a playpen, but I turned it into a bunk bed, so in the top, I have Taylor. Say hi, Taylor.
Hi!
And in the bottom, I have Jaden. Say hi, Jaden.
Hi.
And then I have another bunk bed. So in the top, I have Emma. Say hi, Emma.
Hi.
In the bottom, I have Bailey. Say hi, Bailey.
Hi.
Next, I have another bunk bed. So in the bottom, I have Peyton. Say hi, Peyton.
Hi.
Then I have Chris. Say hi, Chris.
Hi.
And in the top, I have Emily. Say hi, Emily.
She's still really little.
But yeah, it's nice that these three bunk beds are together, so I can use the ladder with the three, so yeah. Next, I have the twins' bed. Say hi, twins.
Hi.
Hi.
So, this is their bed. Next, I have Avery's and Summer's bed. Say hi, Summer.
Hi.
Say hi, Avery.
Hi.
So, they're sharing a bed right now, but soon I'm gonna get Summer a bed or Avery a bed, so yeah. And then I got Mia's bed, and I got her this little radio thing that plays baby music so she can fall asleep better, so yeah. And next I have Liv's bed. Say hi, Liv.
Hi.
This is Liv's bed. Next to Liv's bed, I have the counter. This is one of my favorite parts of the nursery. Three high chairs over here, because, I mean, they're 14, and sometimes I have to feed three babies at a time, and we actually start dinner pretty early. We started at 4:30, and it's 4, so we're going to start dinner in, like, a couple of minutes. So, yeah, that's because we're a lot, so it's hard to feed so many babies, and then they have to go to bed, because they have, like, some of them have preschool and they have to wake up early, so that's why we started dinner so early. So we got all of their plates ready, and then over here sometimes still study over here, so they got this little thing that helps them count, and there's a trade over here and a computer like over there. Yeah, the trade is like I use the trade only when there's a young baby eating, so yeah. But right now there's gonna be bigger babies eating, so yep. I got the medicine, so I got like thermometers, things they take their medicine in, and the medicine. And then there's just the trash can over here. And then here's the kitchen! And I took one part off, so yeah. And then over here I just got like a pot with popcorn, you know, like treats, yogurt, Nutella, maybe like food package, so yeah, it's just like that. And then in this place over here I got all the fake food. And there's like a tiny little bag. And then over here, in this space, there's like awkward stuff that doesn't even fit. There were curtains that went out there. So, yep. But we don't place them anymore, so. Yep, and then over here, there's the toy bin. There's a lot of toys. So, yeah. And moving on, there's just a part of the there's a part of this room that is not part of the nursery. So, it's basically all of this, like, things that holds toys and stuff like that. So, yeah, it holds some things of the nursery, but not all, so I'm not going to show you guys that, because it's a lot of things, and it's a giant mess, so I won't show you guys that. But, yeah. And then over here, I got all the feeding supplies, all the things that I used to feed them, you know, like, they got their bibs, food coloring, plates, bowls, bibs, you know, all that stuff. So, yeah. I have the red sofa. So in the red sofa, I got like a bunch of bedtime books and this stuffed animal thing and this pillow. And there's a space over here because sometimes I'll edit in here. So, yep. And now there's a Susan. It's just like this giant mess and decorations, Christmas decorations, Halloween decorations, Valentine's decorations, all this stuff. So, yep. And then over here, I got a big lamp for better lighting in my videos. So, yeah. And then in the store, it's just like my storage place where I just keep a bunch of awkward stuff. But the main part of it is the laundry room. So yeah, there's just a bunch of awkward stuff that don't work anymore, like awkward stuff. Like this little kitchen that holds all of the Play-Doh, you know, that stuff. But the main part is laundry room. So over here I got this like bin where the dirty clothes go. Then I got detergent. It's fake detergent. Then I got this little cup to measure the amount of detergent. Then I got the laundry machine, and I got this laundry machine at Target. That's that. And I used to feed the babies in here. Like I said, that bathroom was over here, and they said that this was the bathroom, so I'll feed them over here and stuff like that. There's a light too. So, yep. That's that. Then I got the bathroom. So the bathroom's actually pretty big. So I'll show you guys. So over here I got all their hair supplies. So when they get out of the bath, I can brush their hair, make their hair. Then over here I got shampoo, conditioner, soap, and the bathtub. I finally got them a bathtub. I just got a bunch of bath toys. And over here there's a soap bar. But it tastes baby soap. I don't know if you guys can see that. Yep, you guys can. So, yep. Then over here I got this little mirror set thingy. You guys can see my hand. Then over here I got some sunblock. Over here there's some lotion, cream, and a brush. So, yep, and then inside of this drawer, I don't know if you guys can see it, but okay, I'm not gonna break my finger, but there's some sunblock in there. Let's see if you guys can see that. I don't know if you guys can, but there's some sunblock in there. And then I finally got a potty for them. And it has this really cute design. And then over here, there's some stool. And then up here, there's the sink. And over here, there's toothpaste and toothbrush. And inside this little drawer, there's some more toothpaste because we ran out of toothpaste a lot. So, yep, and then over here's the toilet and the trash can. So, yep, this is their bathroom. So, it's really cute. And this is one of my favorite parts of the nursery. So, yeah. And I got a bunch of accessories, things they came with. So, yep. And then over here, I got all of the bottles. And I actually got some new bottles. So, next, I have changing area. So, over here is the changing area. There's just, some diapers over here. Baby lotion, baby cream, powder, all that stuff. Baby oil, wipes, all that stuff. The baby's birthdays. Which, that is actually not right. I actually forgot to put some of them in there. So, that is not good. That is wrong. But yeah, then over here, I got this little drawer that has all of their backpacks and paper bags and all that stuff. All of their notebooks and folders and all that stuff. So, yep. And then over here, I got the baby's clothes. They don't got it on because they're wearing it right now. So, yep. And then over here, I just got a diaper bag and the strollers over there too. So, yep. But that is pretty much all of the nursery. Forgot, and Diego is in the middle of nowhere. So, yep, but Diego's over here. So, yeah. And there's also a bow in the middle of nowhere. Okay, yeah, whatever. So, this is pretty much the nursery tour. Guys, I hope you enjoy it. I hope you guys like how this looks, because it's gonna stay like this for a while. But anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Remember to give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!